Welcome to Soaping 101. For our fourth challenge, we are using a technique that I have dubbed synergy. By definition, synergy is the interaction of multiple elements in a system to produce an effect different from or greater than the sum of their individual effects. Or in simple terms, synergy is when the whole is greater than the sum of the parts. Take for an example, a group of individuals, each important separately, but when you combine them together, it produces a family. Or you may be able to relate to this example. Separately, fats and lye are useful, but when you combine the parts together, we get soap. The whole is greater than the sum of its parts. Think about what else, when combined, creates synergy. For my soap challenge, I am using the four seasons. My first step was to alter my mold so that my middle divider would not leak and would be secure. I then split both my oils and my lye water into two equal parts. This was just simply so I could have more time to work with my soap batter. Beginning with the first half, I added my lye water and brought the soap to a light trace. I split the batter into equal parts. An equal part is a key word here. A small, even amount is then poured off for an accent color. And then each part is colored with a mica pre-mixed in olive oil. Then my fragrance is added. Once all the colorant is fully incorporated, the accent color is added back to the base for an in-the-pot swirl. I pour my batter side by side, being careful to pour at the same rate. Be sure you scrape out your mixing bowl. Accurate volume is important in this technique. Before moving on, gently lift the divider so that it is level with the top of your first layer. Elements 3 and 4 are done the same way, but with two new base colors. When you are pouring your top layers, be careful to do so close to the surface because we don't want to break through these layers. And to finish off my soap, I'm adding a Mantra Swirled top. And here's my Synergy Technique soap. Separately, each quadrant is aesthetically pleasing, but together, the whole is more beautiful than the parts. Now I challenge you to create your own Synergy soap. If you are a member of our Soaping 101 Facebook group, be sure to post your images within 2 weeks from today. If you would like to join us, the link to the group is listed below, and it's always free. Have fun with this, and I'm looking forward to seeing your interpretations. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.